WSBT.com. This Friday night, Penn hosts number one ranked Carmel with a trip to the state finals on the line. Carmel ended Penn's run in the semi-state 1 year ago, but revenge is not what motivates the Kingsmen this week.
Last year was last year's team, and this year's. We don't really talk about payback or revenge games. That's not our thing. And we talk about this year's team belongs to this year's seniors, and it's their responsibility. And it's they've done a great job up to this point. I've been very, very proud of them.
Having this game at home, I mean, like I said, it means a lot to us seniors. And this will be our last game here at home. So I just look forward and play our hardest Friday. Right.